Our broadcast is all over the news. We got what we wanted. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us.
They'll be watching us now. Whatever we do next, we need to think about public opinion.
Since our broadcast, more and more have been coming to Jericho. At least our message gave our people hope.
Killing humans wasn't part of the plan.
They kill our people every day. Do you think they agonize about it?
That's no reason for us to become murderers.
If killing is the price of freedom, I'll pay it gladly.
Killing never freed anyone. It just leads to more hatred.
You're too fond of humans, Josh. Maybe their lives matter to you more than ours.
If you think murdering humans is gonna make us free, then you're as bad as they are.
That's enough.
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
Let's mention police.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here. That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now, one problem at a time.
Okay, now what's next?
Exactly what we need to ram the store.
What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Thank you.
I wonder what you'd do without me. Change of plan?
I just want to make sure we didn't forget anything. You're free now.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Thank you.
didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out. You're awake now. Go to Jericho. We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change.
You see the alarm system?
Found it. You are free. Soon be with us. You're awake now. Go to Jericho. Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck. Looks like we're ready to make some noise. I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'm with you.
We're with you, Marcus!
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow. Marcus!
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and animals. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans.
We'll never be slaves again!
We're with you!
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build
I'll help you.
Teams have completed their missions, Marcus.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice. Them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Against an android shall go unpunished.
We interrupt. interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Thank you.